Hey guys, Sue, and today I'm gonna review the Levi Leglik City Police Radar Station. So this is the box itself right here, and as you can see, you have the Levi and the cities right here, which is partially blocked by the radar, but it's recommended for just 6 and up, and this is set 2805, comes with 155 pieces, and comes with 2 police officer minifigures. And this is the radar station itself right here. And this here roughly translates to anti-missile air defense system radar, which is a very long name. And at the top here, you have 2 of these police officers, and this is the top of the box. It shows you all of the police officers, and this is the side of the box. This is the other side. This is the bottom. And finally, this is the back. It shows you just the police station, but yeah, it doesn't really show you any feature though. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. Surprisingly, inside it does come with a small crate. So this is the instruction manual, which is just a sheet of paper. And yeah, this is the instructions. And aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So for the minifigures, this is the first police officer, and he does come with a cap, and if you take that off, you can see you have his face right here, which is this kind of smiling face. And for the torso print, you have the badge, you have the tie, you have the belt, you have the walkie-talkie, you have this pocket, there's no leg printing for him, and this is the back. You have the police, you have the walkie-talkie, and you have the belt. Very basic police officer minifigure printing. So yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the first police officer. So this is the second police officer, and he comes with a coffee mug, which is nice. And he does have a cap, which has a printing on top, which yeah, shows that he's probably the police captain or something, I'm not sure. But yeah, for his expression, this is a kind of a more serious expression, more serious than the police officer before. And for his torso printing, you have the badge, you know, you have the belt, you have some pouches, you have the pocket, you have the these buttons in the middle. This is the back torso print. You have the walkie-talkie, and you have the pouches. And yeah, not sure if this printing was just copied from an original Lego police officer minifigure, but yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it. So this is the police radar station build itself right here. So let's start with the front. So the front, you have this sign right here which says police, and it is printed, so that's definitely great. And at the side, you have this light right here, which can move up and down because it's clipped on. And you have this big glass window top thing right here, which is nice. And yeah, here you have this doorway, and you have these steps right here. You have the green and red stud, which I guess it shows you if your access is either denied or granted. So yeah, you have the door itself, and you can open it up if you want to. So yeah, and at the side, you have this mailbox, which is printed, and if you have any extra tile pieces, you can put it inside and pretend it's mail, I guess. And on the top here, you have this clip piece, which is clipping this lamppost off thing, which you can kind of move up and down. So yeah, that's great. And at the side right here, you have a 2-rack top thing with this shovel. So that's that. So this is the interior of the police station. So you have this telephone right here, which you can have one of the police officers to answer. So yeah, I guess it's a nice piece to get. And here you have some workstations with these desks and these seats right here. And there's 2 desks and 2 seats. And you have the monitor right here, which is a printed piece. You have the keyboard, and the monitor for the other workstation is also the same. And yeah, the monitor, it shows what the radar is doing, I guess. You have the radar scanning thingy, and you have the island, I guess, or the region that it's scanning. So yeah, that's that, and it's clipped onto this kind of backrest piece, so you can kind of move the monitor up and down. So yeah, that, and you can have these police officers to work on the radar and the monitor. So yeah, and this is the roof of the station, which has a radar, which you can spin it around 360 degrees, and you can point it up and down. So yeah, you have this pointy part, which is a ball joint, and you have some of these kind of fence pieces. So yeah, you have some railing type of thing right here with these blue tile pieces, and yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the police radar station. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, for the figures themselves, I don't have any problems with them. I think they're fine. They are quite detailed for LEGO City minifigures, and yeah, I just don't have any problems with them. They are great. And for the build itself, I think the build is fine. It doesn't look that good, but yeah, I think the build is good, and yeah, I like the printed pieces. They add a lot to the build, and yeah, I especially like the police sign and the monitors that are printed. They are very useful for other mocks, I guess. This is a great starter pack for a police station if you don't have any. But if you already have a big scale police station, then I don't recommend you getting this. If you want to get this, this could just be your outpost, I guess. But this works better as a police station starter pack rather than an extension, I guess. So yeah, I think the quality of this set here is pretty good as well. And yeah, Levi has been improving their quality quite a lot. So yeah, if you want this set, then I recommend you getting it, but not if you have a police station. So buy links for the set here down in the description box below, along with my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video test switching, and I'll see you very soon.